our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.
Right. Gehe ich zu. That means it's too far and it's come over and down. I mean, we're just waiting to see what's happening with Missy Pai, so while we're doing that. Ten. So shouldn't Mercedes have 20? Yeah. Imola. Oh yeah, I ain't done a fucking... Huh? What? We got five left.
Five left?
Oh, I ain't changed it yet, but I can't get in, can I? So if I get in, you don't think, because I'm putting formation lap on. It's only a quick little drive round. You can't even, you cannot possibly fuck that up. Even you can't fuck that up.
Do you know, to do that you might as well put it on bloody fucking well.
It's gonna be on medium. Crackle, crackle, crackle. I mean you for your mic.
Yeah, no.
In the middle of the night, these kittens are gonna have a right fight.
Yeah.
Giving you an advantage anyway. Driving with a fucking steering wheel.
It's in my car.
Took your bottom of your jack out. Call being nosy, chat. There's one reason why I'm last. Are you streaming?
I will be once I've.
Well, you would say something. I can't reach my keyboard, alright? Oh, wow. It's in capital fucking letters as well.
I wait until this gets into the thing and then.
Right.
We set the streamer. Live stream.
Bye.
Bye.
Probably that's why, because you got a title that says aliens.
Aliens?
Hmm? Right. I'll use this for now until we get ready to race.
That is how you spell it, innit?
Mmm, I know.
Yeah.
AlphaTauri. And the reason why they're setting so low is because my missus doesn't do as high as I do. And I'm using a steering wheel. So it gives my missus a chance to win. Ready?
Yeah.
And I'm not using gears yet, so.
F121.
F122. Oh, I've already started doing it. Ah, yeah. Just in the rain, innit? Practice 2. I started doing it because you were a thing, so it's saved where it was. Oh, fucking hell. T-shirts riding the put back.
I even remember where actually.
Thought I couldn't hear no one. Nope, lost it already. If it gets too bad chat, I'm switching back to control.
Okay.
If Mike dies, it's because Mike got a wireless headset yet. God, I don't know how to expect you to friggin' do half of this shit. Especially when it's like DRS as well. Oh, formation lap's gonna be fun in rain.
Nah.
Do we even need to do a formation lap in rain? Oop, not crash already. We either crash into the expert.
Oi.
It's raining, how fast do you think I can go?
Find a straight and go for it.
Yeah, well, it's all a few years ago. Fucking hell, missed it.
What's that? Of all the toys, I just choose the pipe cleaner.
Mm-hmm. Shut up, birdies.
They want the box, so it sounds that way. No, I'm not boxing.
Where are you done?
Complain about underwater.
Good work. You seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus.
The fact is, if I'm off the pit, I'm off for a substantial amount of time, not just a couple of minutes. The more time I have where I have to wait, I can do stuff.
Need to change my helmet when we get a chance. Remind me when we go to the screen next.
Yeah. Like cleaning their ball wet plates from tea.
Fucking hate doing this thing here. It's always that corner. Always that corner.
This rain should be stopping anytime soon.
What, just like that?
Yeah, I'm about to get a lot of foot down.
Stuff. You've pretty much nailed this circuit.
Oh, it's a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. Stay in and get fixed. Okay.
DRS is enabled. Fucking hell, don't want DRS yet. Fuck me. Yeah, we fucked that up there.
Unless I need to hit the fuel or something first. No. One eight set 2.7, so that's 1 second anyway. No.
If anything's gonna slow me down, it's this corner here. Told you. Missed one. Bastard!
The car slipped.
Fuck's his score up? Is that fucking corner?
Oh, good.
Fuck off!
A
approaching the DRS zone. Watch your
no, we're not, because there's no DRS, dickhead.
Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
See, you don't listen to fucking steering wheel either.
Alright.
You're nearly out of fuel, almost out of
fuel. Oh, shut up, Jeff.
You need to pit within the next two laps.
And I'm on the pit in the line down, don't I?
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
Fuck off! Wait, get off!
What turns cats into thunder?
Dies. Fucking hell, Verstappen's at the fastest lap.
Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Alpha Tower, have it. We'll see about that, shall we?
Seven minutes. They told you I'm coming in if it was worthwhile coming in. Let's see, freedom.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data
off
and get a feel for how to control them. The side pods have taken damage.
Shut up, Jeff!
Box and fix it up. The underbody's damaged. Expect significant performance issues until you come in and let us start repairs.
How's about you just shut the fuck up, Jeff?
Don't worry about that right now. Focus on the race.
I've never raced in Nobed. Fuck off, you! What are you doing? Oh, thanks. Well, what's point, car? You're supposed to turn. Piece of shit.
Ow. Fun that finish yet, chap.
Cars heap of shit. Again. You're not even ready. The fuck is wrong with you?
What for a while?
You can't watch the Ferrari because this, this car just likes embarrassing you. Get off! Get off! Get off! Get out! Get out! Come on, out! Out! Get out! 7 minutes.
Time repairing the damage to the car.
Jeff, shut the fuck up, man. Yours, a problem causer. And as if it was a Ferrari, isn't it?
Got the rocket in there then.
Is there?
No, I just felt someone touch my foot, so...
The thing that gets me with this game is when anyone touches you, it seems to get brushed under the rug.
When you do it to them?
When you're in front of someone and they bump you, it says, warning collision with Schumacher. It's like, I'm in front of him.
Yeah.
So therefore, hasn't he collided with me? It's a prejudice game. Again, it's a player.
No.
Well,
go up to Ferrari, but Ferrari seems to have gone in now.
Get off! For God's sake! You bloody cat's a bloody pain.
Nah, no, she thought you can be then.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go, car.
Get off. Not yours, really. Hmm? Are we all gonna stay there? Hey? Hey? Really?
No! Bollocks.
That's your mum out at session.
Ow.
You're not gonna jump on your sister from there, are you? Wait. No.
What you doing, Trixie?
Hey.
The final girl, this one. You're a vandal, Trixie. Monkey cat's coming up.
Little cats everywhere.
On the footrest. What are you doing, Trixie?
Oh God.
But
36 cases of monkeypox.
Oh. Sorry, guys.
Do you know that wait for your MPs only got 9 months?
Yeah.
Sexual assault on that boy. He's only doing 9 months in prison. Bastard should have his fucking knob chopped off. You ain't gonna stay there for right long in a minute, Kitty.
No, she'll die on my feet.
When you're ready, let's go.
She's a hood armor.
Oh yeah, you can't do it, can you?
Watching.
You got right foot there.
Hello.
Off some gravel, whatever.
Look at the picture 4 times for it to recognize the type of photo.
I think so. I'll not go down there. We're the yesteryear's drivers.
Well, you got 132. You need to get at least 122.
Can't be doing that with fucking card size, it's going sliding into fucking gravel.
The time last lap was a 1:23.9.
Them sausages took a lot out of that then.
There's been some damage to the underbody. We're recommending you come in so we can make repairs.
Shut up, Jeff. I recommend you just shut up for rest and practice. Now I fucked it.
Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Okay.
Gas got nuts. Lando's on fifth and more, but yes.
Oh, I got first.
No, it's the... Yeah. Come on, then.
Hey, Baker, baby boy. Baker, baby boy. Whichever, say if I butchered your name. Oh, like, totally miles away, then. Time for some shit steering wheel driving. Hi, Cat Perch.
Hello.
Oh. Yeah.
That rocket should put a butt on my mouth.
Sorry if I missed you. I like miles away. I'm back. Battery, my controller turned itself off, I don't have a wireless microphone yet.
No, it turned off, did it?
Yeah. Done it!
120 speed, I think I'll go.
Get lost! There's no way it's the Grim Reaper behind me. Let's see what it says when it's when we go on. If it goes, the Grim Reaper.
Aye.
This chat is where my second DNF comes from, because she's starting right behind me. And she's well known.
Alright, I think we can call
it's rained, so I might be alright.
We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Oh, I got formation lap as well. Oh no.
I don't do second place, I don't do 20th.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Red lines up on pole position, and the Grim Reaper completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Perez, Lewis Hamilton, Verstappen.
Do it full wet. Oh, we're not doing it. Formation lap. Raining.
Drive-through penalty. You have a drive-through penalty.
Formation lap, you dickhead. Basically, just drive as if you're behind a safety car.
You got bots behind you.
That's much longer. Doesn't matter as long as you line up in your right position. I got a drive-through penalty.
The rain looks like it's getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes.
And a fucking jump start on the formation lap, I don't know. Bottas weight racing, mate.
No, I like it. I've got Hamilton, I like gaining in my head.
Well, it happens.
If I go out now, I'm
out. Sebastian Vettel's out for the session.
Alright.
Go away, Bottas.
I'm slowing my fucking down and I'm not even bad.
It's because it's doing it itself. Formation lap, innit? This car's not looking on, man.
I'm not how Bottas got in front of me because I didn't set up on the thing.
Don't matter, he's not allowed. He's not allowed to set up. What? It's supposed to be a fucking formation lap from Nobed.
Lance Stroll is out. Max Verstappen. Out. Gasly.
How did I get a severe freaking... Whoa, Ocon. What the fuck's going
out.
On?
Alonso. Out. Ricciardo. Out. Schumacher. Out.
What's going on here?
Perez. Out. Latifi. Out. Perez. What the fuck?
Oi!
Your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that.
Fuck you, Bottas!
Oh,
It says formation lap, so why are we all racing?
Why are you driving?
Bottas went flying past me.
Says reforming grid for race start, stand by. I can't even drive, I'm not even controlled.
We can have some more in a minute. Just look here, Hamilton's that's coming flying around.
Norris, ow. Hamilton, smacked into me, ow. Bottas, ow. Sorry, chat. I'm not actually controlling my car. Little chill, go work for food and maybe to come back round and take first place.
Yeah, but
there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it
That's
up in time,
yours,
and there are no
that.
Plans for a safety car right now.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Underbody's taken a little damage. Watch out for it.
Yeah, Jovan, that's on the right side, and then the tires exploded.
The game's crashed, it looks a bit. I'm still in it, though. And I'm not on a formation lap now.
Position one of
yeah, because technically you're still in it.
But I'm waiting on you.
But I'm not doing a formation lap now.
I went over the line with you.
What I'm saying is, there you go, drive
through
penalty.
I know what you're saying.
Your game's kicked you off.
Well, I'm currently waiting on you.
We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track.
Internet connection.
The safety car is being deployed.
It didn't register you stopping. Your game lagged out. That's why you stopped like you had. And everyone just went, apart from me.
They didn't hit me.
Well, they've
hit
some.
Hit me?
No, I'm sick. Well, they did, but you just didn't feel it. Go on. I went through to him first. Gotta wait for it first. Go on. One alive mysteries chat.
I fucking hate them all at best of times. Yeah, I wouldn't bloody redo it all time.
Back in hell. So he's putting you at top, but it's not, it's me, my sesh.
Welcome once again to the Autodromo Internationale
Enzo Grid Reaper again.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Red lines up on pole position, and the Grim Reaper can...
What the fuck? Go!
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap.
Oh yeah! Warp tyres up on this fucking thing. Actually, it was Bottas' fault because he started racing.
Somehow I've ended up back behind you.
Because this time it's doing the formation like.
The forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing.
Fuck right off! Bottas cheated. That's been stupid, I'm so far out of control.
Okay, that's stupid, I'm going off completely.
Move, Bottas, you're behind me. Bottas! There's no room for you, you fat twat.
You're touring first and second, first and third.
Because of Bottas. Apparently, because I was coming back to where I was, I was having a confrontation with him. Fucking Bottas, man. Gotta wait for all the cars to come.
Well, fucking that, Ella.
Give it a chance.
A drive-through penalty. You've been given a
fuck off. You went off. Oops.
Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake.
I didn't illegally overtake anyone. This car slid.
Fuck me, everybody's
out there, Liz.
Fuck off,
Perez. Fuck off, Vettel.
You do brake checking.
I just tapped my brake.
You've taken damage to the side pods. Expect to feel a little drag.
The only drag I've got is this fucking game. Don't steer how you're supposed to. I meant to wait for Bottas, but I missed.
I tried taking Bottas out myself, you know.
And then you get fucking Hamilton. Brake checking twat. Excuse me, but why am I in the cockpit? Why don't you want to turn, car? I'm supposed to be doing a drive-through, dickheads.
side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperature. Cooling may be adversely affected.
Yeah.
So you got a shot of six cars?
No, I got a shot of one. He got a shot of six cars.
No.
Went to brake check, Buttass, but I missed, so I accelerated and whoever was behind Buttass drove straight into the back of me. I got a, and then I got 3 second penalty for cutting corners. And now I've got a car that I don't want to behave.
Don't want to respond.
I'm doing so well with steering wheel, I know.
Why?
I guess I'll do it solo until... get a bit better. Fuck right off, cunt.
Underbody's taken some
Jeff,
damage.
Be quiet.
Notice it. Got that confirmed.
So we're not having the Aris, no?
Not yet.
No, no, fuck off, car.
Not bothered about the side pods.
Not bothered about his game anymore. Don't want 22. Fuck it.
He's done his gloves up, chat.
No, it's fucking cheating. Jeff causes most of the problems on this game. With his fucking unhelpful advice.
Well, he keeps telling me about my side pods.
He told me that.
I'm just like, well, yeah, of course. Fuck off, Perez.
Well, both Ferraris are out. I didn't take anyone out.
That says I can't believe.
All I took out were signs. Everyone else just fucking... Yeah. Fuck knows where everyone else. That bit I can't get involved with.
Well, okay, I'm gonna get trapped before bloody Perez comes.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jack.
No, it is. Well, he's telling me. Bunker.
No, someone did a scream thing. We'll do steering wheel another day, chat. Promise.
What shit? That was not meant to happen.
What?
I bumped me.
Yeah, you took the left hand side of your front wing, yeah, so.
My wing.
Oh yeah, it does, good.
How am I supposed to watch out for my underbody?
By not going up the sausages, apparently.
Oh shit. If I fuck up now, I'm gonna give it to Red Bulls.
They ain't gonna fuck you up, Linz, they're on your ass.
No, so if I fuck it up.
Don't mind, it's right up your ass. Both of them, either side. Hey, up, they're trying to go around the corner together. 3 second penalty, you've lost that space.
This is where I'm gonna lose it because I hate this corner at the bottom.
Oh! Don't know who you took out. Verstappen.
I collided with him.
Yeah, no, but it looked like he took him out.
It was a red car.
It was Verstappen. Is it Pip? Ben's gonna come down your right hand side. Or he's gonna try to. He's overtook you up. You got Norris on your backside. Norris has pushed Sergio out of the way.
Right. Stay behind me, you won't get hurt.
It's Norris, he's gonna go down out your left hand side. Not letting anyone pass you, are you?
Oh. I'm gonna defend this, Matt Lewis.
Yeah, you come to that corner. Don't be seeing my mates at all. Perez is in pit. Defence going on here by the Alpha Tower. She's not letting the McLaren past her. Oh, she's fucked you up at corner. Oh, and Norris has got it. Now she's no wing.
Bastard. I don't care.
You have Bottas coming on you now. Grim Reaper's going to win this by taking everyone out. He's right on you.
Hello, wing. Alright, twat ass.
You ain't gonna catch him with no for a wing. Oh! Drive through a penalty, severe collision with Bottas.
Alright.
And here's Norris on your backside.
So I think worst thing is that I can't repair. Can't save my thing because they're going to repair me anyway.
No, they'll let you drive through. They did with me.
Bye bye.
Got Hamilton. No, Bottas again. Sorry.
Ow.
You're out. No fucking hell. You're doing so well till you got mad. What happened to Lando?
He went into the pit.
Oh, you did, didn't he? You've got a drive through.
It's not going to be any good, is it? 6.2 seconds. Yeah, I'm going to have to go through anyway. The car's fucked,
so... No kidding. Well, if you take another three people out, you should be alright. You missed the pit!
Fucking
you'd have gone at pit. Off to Bottas, oh, Bottas in pit again.
Yeah. He's still red over, you sure? He's shredded.
You are?
Tell him he's still at right tyres and say he's sure because he's shredded.
I know you've got Raikkonen up your ass. No, if you anchor on now, you're fucking. That Sergio's gonna come down right side.
Hey, Williams.
Fucking hell! Latifi's DNF! What's it? Is it Victory's name? She's claimed. Car's moving still.
Hello?
It only stopped you because you got your nose stuck under tyres.
Oh, no, no.
Take the checkered flag then, here in Imola. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job.
Yeah, Lando's up there.
It's clear to...
Good.
I came 14th.
I came 12th.
Yeah, you DNF though.
Yeah, but it'll still be a 12.
Helmet.
So we're only 30 cars up track. Sorry, 12 cars, because I took the tape out there.
Mm-hmm.
Who says that? Jose, fuck off from talking to Perez.
Somehow, I don't think the press wants to talk to you. I might be just guessing.
I can't feel my fingers. I've got pins and needles in my fingers. Remember that? Running bed. I don't remember what games we played on my Xbox 360. Your friends and us. We played.
Hunter Call of Wild.
Hunter Call of Wild. I have to think about that because I'll just like. Yeah.
Sorry, I was thinking about a few of my phone cards. A few chat. I took Carlos out. Why do I sound loud?
I don't know.
You got your sound on?
Yeah, no,
You got sound on?
No.
I don't know.
How are you doing, bad anyway?
Come on, waiting on you.
Not. We're waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Plus, you're chewing on my hair then.
Okay. Our new parts have completed with that issue. Fabrication process.
They'll be on the car we'll ready for the next race. The next Grand
Prix. You're not currently in a rivalry.
I don't want to rally.
You'll probably be asked by the media.
Can you argue?
Think carefully who you select. As while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so.
Not loud enough for that.
Alright.
What the fuck? I can hear myself clear as day.
Clear as day.
Like I'm coming through your mic.
I can hear myself.
Weird, isn't it? Yeah. Got a race weekend.
I did.
No, you didn't, Cecilia. Look. Wookie, we remember. I didn't say Nick for a while. Come on, Mrs. Worst thing is, I can't hear you now.
I'm just taking.
Just gonna try some of it.
Picture of me and.
What did it take for you? No, it's not that. I know. Come on. They say it says freedom ready waiting for you. Again.
I'm with you.
Let's get some practice in, man. Base strategy.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new car parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated.
I'm getting both your game and my game.
With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement.
Yeah, but it was just that.
He's still doing it.
So give him a try.
I've just left it and gone into a friggin' game. Come on, I've been great game chat. It don't. I guarantee you it don't. Guarantee you I'll still be able to hear you through mine. Yeah, it's still coming through.
Really?
Yes. Why are you going out?
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first
time. Why aren't yours talking? Your microphone's gone. Pull it out, plug it back in. Should work regardless. Yeah. Why am I on medium tires? Oh well. You're giant pie, no? Okay, now, man. You. Nearly at 200 mile an hour. Nearly. See, stop now. Alright. Everyone's trying to take you out before you start taking them out.
Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused.
We're getting great data. Don't know. Great. Oh, it's this cost from yesterday where you spun out.
Great lab. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
And I nearly died. I already passed it. We don't fuck around at McLaren.
Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused.
I'm not racing anyone, I'm just trying to get the upgrades for cars. You moan when this car's on track and then you moan when there isn't. Well, if it plays nicely, we won't be doing, will we? Yeah, and I tried changing my helmet and then it went funny.
Great lab. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
Nailed it. I'm saying, watch Leclerc come out of nowhere and take me out now. So far it's gone tits up. Two bloody races where I've DNF'd. I'm in P1. Hey, it's spun out on this track here. What's going on? I'm the king of spin out on this. Racing gloves on, controller. Instead of racing gloves. I'm gonna do that offline until I get better. Canelo, what are you doing then? It fucking looked like you didn't know what you were doing. Just saw you switch to your stream then. You was like, whoa. Fucking hell. Is that what you call it?
Everyone clear. Car to track.
I call it you were just claiming all track. Oh, where my tyres touch on my. A bit sounds of it. Yeah, you're out for a good fucking 20 minutes now. Yeah. I'd be surprised if you're not. Isn't it? All right, side you. How long are you out for?
10 minutes.
No, near enough. I'll let you feed him in the morning. Got enough to do in the morning.
Is good and tyre wear was okay on the last lap.
Cause you had a bad day. Me last week, I had two.
This is the last lap of the program, final lap of the program. Test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. We're low on fuel. Box in the next two laps, please. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
You know, consider taking webcam off.
Box this lap, please. Box
well,
this lap.
That bottom right hand screen holds information,
doesn't
it?
Assist disabled. You'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane.
They can't see that from
my mug.
If you
hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
Where can you put it? Top right, you've got information. Top left, you've got information. You've got minimap. Wait, hang on, let me pull that wire. There, I got it. There we go. That way I don't need my adapter then. For now, I can just leave that adapter. So then I can put that on and have a wireless mic.
Checks complete. We're ready.
She's content. Can't hear her. No. I'm gonna say your car should be done by now. You've still got 3 minutes. You said you had 10 minutes when I had 16 minutes left, so how the hell can you still have 3 minutes left when you said you had 10 minutes when I had 16 minutes up?
10 minutes.
Oh yeah, never mind. Confusing myself. Can't hear her. I'm inside the McLaren. How can I hear anything? I can hear her rubbing herself against it. Enough put me on hard for this. Can you hear that then?
DRS zone is
sounds
coming
like a fucking
up.
Helicopter.
Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD.
Mespin, move. You should be moving, dickhead. You fucking wanking knobhead. Glad you've been sacked, you cunt. Okay, mega spin. Gunther, you need to sack that cunt. Fucking danger to everyone is mega spin. Mega spin's a danger to everyone. So when you come up behind someone and you're first and he's 20th, supposed to move aside. Fucking brake texture, he said. Now I can rage quit without being seen. Not rage quit, you know what I mean.
Car repairs have set us
back. You can go out, Linz. You can go out. I'm going back out. In a minute. In 20 seconds.
Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Yeah, I'm giving fucking chance. Really, Ferrari right up my ass? Who is it? Leclerc. I'm doing my best driving on above TV on TV pod. I think everyone seems to choose a TV pod for some reason. Quite a few use cockpit mode, yeah. But loads use this mode. Pretty much what it is. And you can see your wing mirrors as well. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah. I'll have another lie out here. Ta-da! There we go. Have we got any, like, chesty cough medicine?
Fantastic. You obviously have a really good understanding of this circuit.
I'm solving this little thing. Get off the cairns back up for a bit now. You got it. I can see who you're watching, but you're not watching anyone. DRS in 3, 2, 1.
Great stuff. You pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend.
It's that corner there, chat. Oh, I didn't spin. Get in. Right, we have our chatting time.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go? Appreciate your time.
Still using these gloves though. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it onto the next practice, but I'm going to do it quick practice so we can get all shit done. Running bear said unlurk. Running bear said unlurk. There we go, let's do yours. Dear Minutes Chat, I am just doing Mystifiers Quick Season. Yeah. If you've qualified, because it don't take too long, remember after last time. Kicked you off. She's gonna do it again, chat. Because Missy Pie needs to, she needs to upgrade her vehicle. We don't, as we've done every single thing, but Missy Pie's car needs a bit of TLC. Nationally taken out by two cats. And she failed the program. Great. Well, she did three developments and I did nine. You got a new gearbox in anyway, but it looks a bit. Gearbox improvements. Engine cover distribution, and you've got new spark plugs. Because I've done 9, it's got to go through 9. I've got 9 boost supplies. We've got a new undertray, a new crankshaft. Turbo improved materials. Driver level 3. Right, chat. I am not doing the quali without her because, you know, she's like, she can do her own quali. God. I'm dying, y'all. Yo, 'cause we're waiting for Medi Wife, Missy Pie. Why don't you let me do it? Oh, what the hell? Thank you. Ah. Everything seems fine. Come on then. I wanna friggin'. I wanna say I wanna testify, then I wanna qualify.
What, testifying of
this? You suck. You suck harder. Hey, fucking hell. Ah! Someone's stuck in me. I can't do out. Got a pass. Oh, there we go. You big baby. Hey. Hello.
Wow.
Oh, hello. Oh, fuck you, cats. I won't bother just in case. What are you?
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Formula One circus has made its way to the southern coast of Portugal this week, and it's preparing for what I expect to be a terrific race here in Portimão. So Portimão, off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Red lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lewis Hamilton, and Leclerc. Norris, Sainz,
after you.
Gasly, and Fernando Alonso. Vettel, Ocon, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, George Russell and Nikita Mazepin, the Grim Reaper and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track.
The Grim Reaper! I nearly went then. Oh. Fuck you, Bottas.
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool, though, so don't go too high with the revs.
Hey! Bastards. It were weaving on the straight. He told Vettel off for doing that. Yeah.
No rain expect.
Yeah, I've downloaded New Jurassic World 2.
Fuck you, game! Why has he always come up saying you must be signed to Xbox Live? It's a fucking discless Xbox, you cunt. And how can I have one bar less when we're both on the same fucking internet? Come on, wait for you.
Well done. Very solid results. You're looking good for the race.
That was just fucked up with that. It shouldn't be able to kick
Welcome
you off when you're not saying fucking internet.
One of the busiest towns in the
I could understand if we want well if we were both wireless. What we want? Fuck off, Valtteri. You might stay in race longer if you don't lose your wings. I don't mind you, I'm right in front of you. Wheel to wheel, around we go, back to back, we crash into each other. One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead men got up to fight. Back to back they faced each other, took their swords out and shot each other. Elder Scrolls Online. I was just trying to remember it. I don't think I remembered it right anyway. What I just said? It done. Yep. Facing back to back. One fine day in the middle of the night. That was the OG Elder Scrolls Online. We have to get you on that, let's even get Nighthound on it. Ah.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Fastest lap of the race, mate. These gloves are great. Just soaking all my fucking sweat up. Now I completely stopped then. Sounds like she's doing Destruction Derby chat with an F1 car. Mick Schumacher's out. You took someone out, you said you were gonna. Poor Haas. I'm scared of coming back around this track now. I got a feeling I'm going to come round into a frigging wrestling match between... This isn't speed race, you're not doing car foo, you know. Bloody hell, cooking fat. Oh, in pit. Was, because it just come out as I went past. You do realise when you pit, you're going to lose them places. Yeah, wrong one. Mega spin should have been taken out. Ah, fuck.
There is a fault to the DRS. You won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out.
Rear wing's just gone, chap. I got no fucking DRS. Just press once for the rest of the DRS. You opened it and then closed it again there. It's because I'm pressing it 50 times! Just press it once. That was funny at weekend.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
I'm in the zone, I can't. Why would you want to do that? Ruben Digger Rapids! Why? I won. Yo, how you doing, buddy? I'm being careful because my wife's a oop shit. My wife's playing this game like it's Destruction Derby, so it's like, watch your back. England, UK. Nutcase. Fixie, you can't get up there. Sweet. Trixie, get away from my McLaren. How are you doing today? Trixie. No. Come on. I'm good, thanks. Hey, get off me. Keyboard cat.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
When are you going to call me for my tyres then? I'm good, thanks. I don't know if I just answered that. No, he says I'm approaching the pit window. Oh, thank you for that new follow.
We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Hope you enjoy your time in the stream. Where you see me and my wife stream together constantly. We are F1 streamers, farm sim, and occasional aliens. Well, occasional farm sim. Just recently we have been. We watched last race. We were a good race with that.
The gap behind us is 30.2 seconds.
George Russell did some good defending from Max Verstappen. Fucking hell, Vettel. Hang on a minute. Blue flag? McLaren. Oh, of course. Ah! I'm watching. You're not even racing me, Vettel. What are you doing? I'll tell you something, though. That, on Formula 1 22. It's probably because I'm pitting. Hey! On 22. I can't wait to go around friggin' Miami. Let's
go.
2.5.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Yeah, I don't... Verstappen's alright, but I don't follow him. Me, I like McLaren. It's had plenty of good drivers. I mean, Lando Norris is doing pretty well. They say he won well yesterday as well. I've just had a drink. Tell running bear I've had one. Yeah, I think Leclerc would have won it yesterday if his power unit hadn't gone. But I also think Hamilton did pretty well last year, yesterday. But they had a problem.
Okay.
George Russell is good at, he was good at defending the position, but I don't really like him. I find him arrogant. Which one's that?
The gap to the car behind is 13.2 seconds.
Teammates in the pits, Lando's in the pits. Monaco's gonna be a good race, it's after watch the qualifier. The race and qualifier of Monaco is going to be... Russell is good, but I don't think he's better than Verstappen. Or just like, nah. I just think he thinks he's... the best. But it... his ego's too big for his car. I were hoping when Bottas got into third, they were going to keep it. Oh, Hamilton's here as well. Oh, Hamilton's a here driver, sorry. Yeah, you don't need to worry about that, he's not in this race. My missus took him out. Cause she, hey, get out, Mike. Hey, that's my cup of tea. Get off. Oh, what have you done here, cat? Sorry, we've got two kittens and one of them were trying to get in my coffee. Is this a Haas? I think this is a Haas. This has got to be Maze Pin. Here we go, Maze Pin. Likes to spin. And doesn't know how to drive. We have blue flag or something here. No blue flags. Don't know, unless we've started, unless it's just because game's gone funny again. God knows. But yes, in the Formula One world, the Dutch are toxic. Look at that! I'm behind three of them. No blue flag. What the hell? I must have got it rules. Oh, you've broke it when you took Hamilton out. Fucking hell! Do you have a Nazi one in my frigging wing? Please don't spin there, you'll take everyone out. If I spin there, I'll take myself out and all them out. Don't you remember when we did it last time? When we got the full season in before it crashed? And I just started, I was on the grass and friggin' signs come out of nowhere and drove straight into me. They were like, I'm on the grass. Yeah, what, when you watch my wife and she's in front of me, she either spins out, goes wide or takes you out. I have a clip from our last race and she spun out on grass and come straight across me. I saw my life flash before my eyes. I'll read that in a second. Let's get around this straight. Because Verstappen is so good, nobody can handle him, according to the Dutch. But well, put Norris in a good car, the one we'll see. I think McLaren's getting there. Plus he was unwell yesterday. I reckon if he wasn't unwell and the track conditions were perfect, I reckon he could give a Verstappen a run for his money. Ricardo doesn't even seem to be trying. Every race has been behind now. In Miami, he had car issues. Dunno.
Laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, I fell back in, go then. Well, the only reason Sainz got as high as he did is because Hamilton had engine problems, and so did Russell. Otherwise, he wouldn't have retook. He wouldn't have took. He wouldn't have got a back in front of Hamilton. If Leclerc's power unit hadn't come, it'd have still been a Red Bull 1-2, but still. I think Red Bull robbed Perez of a first place, because I reckon he could have won that. But they wanted to let Verstappen win. But then when Perez was faster and he asked for Verstappen to move, they wanted him to stay in place. It's like, he's faster. I think Verstappen's going to be eventually the downfall of Red Bull, because Verstappen signed with Red Bull till 2028. So Red Bull's going to get a driver like George Russell, who wants to make his name for himself, who's not going to listen to team orders. And then he's going to fight Verstappen, just like Russell and Hamilton are now. They're fighting because Russell wants to win, Hamilton wants to win, but Russell don't want to play second fiddle. He's not like Bottas, who used to just move over all the time for Hamilton.
There's four laps of fuel remaining.
I can see Hamilton either retiring this season or going to another team. And I can see Danny Ricciardo leaving McLaren. I mean, it won't be a mega loss because he's not been performing just lately, but with him saying that he couldn't do nothing because of his tyres, but Lando's there poorly, and he still manages to maintain getting the points. Yeah, he was seventh, but he still got points. Yeah, definitely. It's going to be a really close fight. Yesterday just gave us an insight of how much of a baby Verstappen is. When I told him that the DRS opened and closed, and he says, oh, just give it one press, and he goes, oh, that's, no. It opened and closed, and he said it was because he'd been pressing it 50 times before it opens. So basically, if it sounds like the DRS problem wasn't even a problem, it was just Verstappen getting cross with Button. Try closing me out then. You're not even racing me and you're trying to close me out. Come Come on, Alonso, come back to McLaren.
Final lap of the race.
I need Danny Ricciardo out. Oh no, it's not Danny Ricciardo, sorry. Never mind, I've got Norris, so no, don't come back to
We have
McLaren.
2 laps of fuel remaining.
I am so confused. I've just passed Alonso, who's 8th, and now I'm passing Russell, who's 17th. And now I'm behind Latifi. What the hell? It's because I play with my wife and she can't play it on... Well, not that she can't play it. She's not into game like I am on mine. I play about 69. Because I'm doing it with steering wheel. I'm doing a bit with both steering wheel and controller. Because I'm trying to get onto the steering wheel. But my missus isn't... She's still learning. She's getting there. Every season I do with my missus, I'm going to level it up 5 levels once she's done a season. Okay, 2 levels. Yeah, you looked at me like that. If looks good, kill chat. Look, I'll finish it, race, okay? Oh shit, there's a cat outside of me. Oh,
thank you, guys. Couldn't have done it without you. Thank you.
Huh? I have a friend who wants to do a race and he wants to put the AI at the top as high as it can go
and
take all the assist off.
Talk to me, Ants. What was it that...
Dad dance.
And look at that.
Doing my
They're
dad dance.
They're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step of the podium.
I finally finished a race. I DNF first two. If you'd have seen it first time, we had a formation lap on and I smashed into the back of someone. And then it kicked me off. So luckily we got to start again. Alright. Rain and thunder in the Netherlands, that's not fun. It is just humid here at a minute.
Oh fucking hell.
The fans
really
seem to... You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win?
I don't have a battle.
You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled.
Well, McLaren's a great
team.
Your
luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? Appreciate your time.
Last weekend? We don't even know what happened last weekend. We know about 12 cars got DNF'd. No, sorry. Yeah. 12 cars DNF'd last race.
My bike.
Yeah, lots of potential McLaren. They've got the drive to become a contending team again. It's a team...
I actually shouldn't divide.
It's the team that... Hamilton won his first with... Oh, yes, Spain. We've just done that. Alpine too, yeah.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Oh, no. Unready. No, save it. Oh.
I'm sure lots of inside change went to personals.
Oh, no. I want to see if rules are there. Hang on, let me just see if... No, I can't, can I? Go in there. Right, where's the rules? Well, rules are on, so... Ah, Williams is... To be fair, I will be a... I don't know. I think the potential's there, but it's wasted. I reckon if the car, if they actually, I don't know. If it starts raining, I'm going to flipping cry.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
But I do all my best racing it from the TV pod. Do I know that? No, I don't think I do.
What?
Let's see if I do my usual on this corner. Ooh! He's pretty good, I think. I've been watching some Formula 2. There is some up and comers, but it looks a bit. There's gonna be a. I don't know, some of them. Some of them have got to get to be retirement age now. I don't think Vettel's going to retire until he wins again. But I don't think Aston Martin's got the potential to win again. Well, to win. I mean, Red Bull complained because the friggin' had a car that looked similar to theirs.
Right.
I might do it in next game, let you have it with adjustments.
I
Russell, not Russell, sorry. Lando would have been higher up if they hadn't deleted his time from qualifier. Alright, dude. Sleep tight. Have a good one. Real good sleep, and I'll see you next stream, which will be Friday. I'm at work tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, and I work 12-hour shifts, so I won't be on streaming after 12 hours. not 12-hour shifts anyway.
No.
Oh, it's Monaco on Sunday, no? This could be Blue Missy Pie in front of us, chat.
So far, we're getting great data. Stay focused.
Don't know, because AlphaTauri sort of wazzed off. If it is an AlphaTauri, it won't be able to outrun a McLaren for long.
First
one, it's
not me driving.
Alright, well, take me out then.
Me and my sister got kicked in the side, she's wearing my pink jacket. Yes, my queen.
And there's my wife, chap. I'd say apple of my eye, but she's a bitch when it comes to racing. What did you go in for?
Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
What she said. Say it once to me.
I don't even have a dog, but yet I'll get a dog back to my side. I'm out for 5 minutes.
I can't believe when these cars get damaged that they bring to the next they're like ready for race, next race, and they're like, you can't even tell, man. What the fuck? You gotta pull some all-nighters in F1, surely.
Super job so far, getting great data. Stay focused.
Sorry, chat, asthma. Rez is above you.
Oh,
great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
I'm touching my phone, do you mind?
Shit, I'm out.
Damage, I said. Are you okay?
Whoa.
That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
What's all the tunes 20 to go?
Fuck me, I lost that. Once it had gone, I'd got to start getting it back, and then the other end went. You're like, shit. Fuck.
Kitten? Probably, yeah. Mala. Is it? You get attacked by kitty cat. Right, you want me to go? Oh, yes. That's the yellow one. Don't knock out. There we go, and let's go!
Hey, you guys. She's out now?
Adam with family, yeah. And friends. And she goes, you want some? And she asks, it depends what's on offer. Because I'm offering little and some chocolate.
In bed?
No! Friends little and.
Alright.
I'm gonna have to bring to put prepping for the literature.
Go ahead, you. Doesn't smell, yeah it does.
Oh that.
Yeah?
There's no bad needle coming out.
Ooh!
That was snapping or
red? I don't know. See if I can get it again. Oh no, I can't get on yours, can I?
Foot nails were apparently they were first and second and third. Who the fuck can check out with me then? All the person that didn't come out with you, what the?
Ooh! Alright!
You gotta get it behind you.
Yeah, I know. See if it lets me do it. There you go. Watch it. Oi, get out at windowsill.
Get out.
See ya. So they ain't smashing it. Len's waiting for you.
Nobody's my rival. Not answering. Hello. Hi. Hey, kitty cat. Hey. Hi. That was the end of that.
No kidding.
What? Okay. I love you too. This is going black. I'm upstairs. Should be on my pillow. Should be in the middle of bed.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, Jax? Foxy! Scratching my leg. I'm not trying to attack. Okay. This is a bit of a wash of the moment. Well, I'm not to look like I'm going to be off on the screen, it's going to find the ball. Gasoline length. Used to bother me where I'd put me, but since I was a cheat, then.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Never mind, Jennifer doesn't end up well. Mine, I'll be where you are.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Red.
Greg.
Whoa, Verstappen, you son of a bitch!
Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
Verstappen!
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.
Not Verstappen then, it will Perez.
Oh, great.
So, the Red Bull spin me. But they get away with it. Little Red Bull that spun me.
Mine's first.
Done. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's what happens when you just press A.
I didn't press out.
Hmm.
Is it mean to paddock and then I got this? Now it's deciding it's...
Now we're waiting on you, come on. That's the only way McLaren and Red Bull can stay, Mercedes and Red Bull can just keep winning is by taking people out.
Yeah.
But yeah, when they take us out, we get penalised. When you take them out, you get penalised.
Where's all the written on?
No, you're right, written on.
I didn't put a driver or claim because I didn't see point. Sorry.
No, you mentioned it.
Gasly's in 11th with 12 points. McLaren's in 3rd. Constructors standing.
I don't know how, when we've just been fucking taken out. Bye. A Red Bull. And it took me, you, and Ocon out. So that's three cars they should be charged to fix. Yeah, all I've had is DNS. But yeah, the Red Bulls haven't, even though they've caused half a crashes. Mezzopin hasn't had a DNA. You've had four. Nicholas Latif's had one. Russell's had one. Antonio's had one. Schumacher's had one.
No, I might have just been streaming and then...
Ocon's had one. Alonso's had one, Gasly's had one, Sainz has had one, I've had three.
When I'm next live, and then we'll see you there.
I don't know, chat. We just got taken out then, and, you know. It's not good. It's not good at all. Let's get rid of this thing. God. No messages, no nothing, just pure crashing. It's all, it's been all stream. I've finished one race and that were Imola. How the hell we're third on friggin' constructor standing, I do not know. Probably have to change gearbox next race and all. Is it sixth race? Where are we? Oh no, it'd be Baku where we have to do, change gearbox. So yeah, right chap. It's not been as not been a good one again. But I'll be back on Friday. So until then guys, I'll catch you later. Ta-ra!